The Japanese government announced on March 25th that North Korea fired two ballistic missiles into the sea of Japan.
我が国と地域の平和、安全を脅かすものであります。また国連決議違反でもあります。厳重に抗議をし、強く非難をいたします。
Defense Minister Kishi Nobuo said that the missiles flew 450 kilometers before landing in waters outside of Japan's exclusive economic zone. Damages to ships and aircraft were not reported. The move comes days after North Korea reportedly fired two short-range cruise missiles. Japanese government sources said the missile tests may represent Kim Jong-un's challenge to the U.S. Joe Biden administration.